Hello, I'm GWL, and I'm going to show you my Diamond One run. Izzet is one of the best decks at the moment, and this is my best of one configuration. It has two Fading Hopes, a good combo with Leer, also protects the horror, good early play. Spike-Filled Hazard, extremely important against Mono White, which is the popular deck at the moment in Best of One. Most popular deck. One Wash Away, it's great in the mirror. It has four Galvanic Iterations, which is the main combo with Alrun's Epiphany, and it is extremely effective with Cyndaclasm against Mono White and Mono Green, and in the mirror or under other control decks, it's great with Divide by Zero and Wash Away. Also, you get ahead to cast all these expensive stuffs by iterating the Windfall, which gives you a lot of mana to work with. I found that the combination of Galvanic Iteration plus Cyndaclasm is strong enough that you do not need cards like a Braid or many Demon Bolts to get rid of artifacts. You also have Prismari Command, and in the sideboard we have Start from Scratch. The other cards are Mascot Exhibition to have other win cons. We have a lot of different angles to win the game. Of course, the main idea is to play Galvanic Iteration into Epiphany to have the birds and maybe close out the game with Hall of the Storm Giants. But also the copying of Burn Down the House, the token side, is strong. And copying Mascot Exhibition or playing Mascot Exhibition and then Leer playing it again from the graveyard is also a way to close out the game. Two Field of Ruins are important at the moment to kill the man lands. And the other mana base is Jory Disruption, Spike-Filled Hazard, and the lands you would expect. I tested a lot with playing more Hall of the Storm Giants because the combination of playing Galvanic Iteration into Epiphany, attacking two times with Hall of the Storm Giants is such a strong way to close out the game. But as most people have found out, two is probably the right number. I'm 28 to 5 with this version of the deck, winning 100% on the draw, which is really special. And in the last game, I'm going to show you my first Mythic match in the top 15 this season. So, let's dive in. This is a keep. Bit expensive, some cards, but we have earlier interaction and Iteration can find the lands. Against Izzet, if we miss the land, it would be painful. I'm doing this main phase to not get it Hit by Juari. Could be Heartbreaker Horror, but it is a good card in this matchup and we only have one. So maybe Iteration could be good next turn. Let's see. They're main phasing. Oh, it is not. Maybe we go this, find a land, next turn, these two. This should be good in the matchup. We hold it open. If they go for it, we go for it. Four. Maybe we wait. I need lands, but it is likely to find other ones. Probably divide by zero for this one. We'll see if they have two with their own galvanic iteration. Okay. So now. Play this, hold open, divide by zero, able to copy it. Could wait one other turn to not lose the treasure, but. Good cards. What do we take? Maybe wash away. We have this. Okay. Wash away is a bit awkward with Leah, but we'll see how this pans out. I have three mana open. Yeah. Playing this, maybe using it on the hall. Another fading hope. This is the 4-mana one. Okay. Could resolve it, but there's no need to hurry up on our turn. Okay. I can wait. Maybe they have Leah with Fading Hope, divide by zero. Yep. Can play iteration just to bounce it to the hand. If they go for something like, they played the land. Difficult decision. Okay. Not so interesting. Just a staring match. This is a keep. Mana is good. Tell, okay. Maybe they are playing a tempo deck, but more likely a control deck. Cinderclasms are not looking good, but they're so important in the mono white matchup that I have a lot of these. Could go for iteration, just windfall, but I want some counters out of the hands. Okay. Resolved easily. Still no counter. Maybe we can pressure them a bit. I divide by zero. Okay. I think I still wait. They're not playing anything. Oh. No counter. Test of Talents is the best card against us. Long time no see. Okay. A lot of lands. You're fine. Main deck. That's funny. Main deck Test of Talents is always rough. Doing this main phase to find more action. could they? Is this a Leah deck? Nope. Oh. Scary that they can grab anything from outside there. Again, okay. Again, okay, good. We are a bit short on playing this into Iron's Epiphany. They have to pay the ward, so it's countered. Only one card left. Let's see. We have enough for this into Auron's Epiphany. Should be good. Which land do we play out? Resolves, nice. Okay, I play this to have to keep these treasures. Oh, nice. That's game. Missing red mana, so it's a mulligan. Okay, not a great hand, but still a keep, I think. What to put back? Maybe this. Oh, maybe this was the wrong choice. Expected is it again? Oh, cool. Another deck. Unusual. Is this Rogues? Maybe. Missing land drop. Not what I wanted to see. No play. Good. Well, we just keep everything open. Keep hitting our land drops now. Clear. Okay. This is not going to end well for you. No. Should I fire it off? Maybe. Yes. Not the draws I wanted to see. Could they play another Lear? I do not mind. Okay, nothing. A draw spell, maybe. Nope, fading hope. Okay. Improves their draw step. I do not care. Now I do not mind getting this killed. How much mana do we have? Can we counter something? 1, 2. Cannot counter. So just hitting for 1. Nothing again. Can play this directly. So nice to have a lot of mana with expressive iteration. Hellbreaker. They have fading hope. We did not see any counter spells. Which one? Do we go for it to keep it? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, keep the counterspell and Prismari open. Yes. Me took, okay. So now hit them first. How many counter spells could they have? A lot of 12. So double. I think we go for it. Okay. Doesn't really matter. Do they have two counter spells now? Syncopate, okay. Could counter it, but it resolves. Decline. Yeah, fine. Still have enough mana to do this. Until this, and that's game. Fine hand. Bit tricky how we play our mana. So yeah, keep it open. Keep the options open. Okay, maybe it was wrong. Could just assume we are up against control. Oh. No decisions there. Hope to find another land naturally. Yes, yes, we do. Now the staring match begins. No memory delusion end of turn, okay. Can do this. Then play these two. Get a lot of turns, maybe. Yep. If it gets countered or bounced, we have the options. Divide, okay. Open. Wash. Okay, good. For a second I thought they have wash away. But there was no stick on the first one, so it was unlikely. That's bad. Yeah. Maybe they played this. To hit the land drop. Okay. Hullbreaker. Oh, we can play Hullbreaker into this. Cool. Is this better than drawing now? Playing Lear, holding up Divide? Don't know. Cannot be countered. If they shoot Leah, doesn't matter. So what are we doing? Maybe sciences. Okay, now they are playing it. Good game. Not the best hand, but I think it's a keep. Oh, this was fast. Fine hand. Early interaction, card draw, counterspell. And the mana is good. Do not like to see this land. Interesting. Do not know what we are up against. Naya. Okay, another fast game. Could work. That's not good. Transpasser. Good card against us. Should I wait? Can already copy this. But do you think want to do this now? They are tapped out. Okay. We have a plan. Best Buddies. Yeah, I played this in our turn. Do not get this flip. Okay, now they flipped it. But now this for tell, maybe. They have counter spells or some interaction. Oh. Think we should keep both lands though. Inside, okay. They did not hit their land drop last turn, so maybe they searched for one. Still no land drop for them. We do not have test of talents on our own, so okay, they found a land. Okay, yeah, they can only bounce one spell, so we go for it. I think. They are tapped out. I would like to do this. Do we double block shoot it? Maybe. Could counter the siphon. All our cards are good. Maybe it is wrong. Maybe the clock is not fast enough that it is necessary to do this. Okay. They have a counter spell that we can counter it. Four, eight. Not what I wanted to see. What now? Could hit them hard. They do not have it up. Can blow this up. Yeah, I think I do this. Blow this up. Attack them for two. Attack them first. We do not have a lot going on. Good. Fading hope. It's not what we wanted to see. Could foretell? Keep it open. They could have discard spells. Duress or something. We countered? No. There might be better targets. One draw spell. We're good to go. Another field of rune. Oh, wait. Yeah, this spell would be good. Can foretell. Maybe I should foretell. Do I think it's necessary to keep up that much mana? Another siphon? No. Bad. Not the cards I wanted to see. Is this the one I want to counter? Maybe. No, I want to attack. They have foretold. Is this a foretold card or is this a card they stole from us? Maybe a card they stole from us. They only played this one. The other one's not known yet. Trespasser. Okay. Can block. Maybe. Hopefully it does not more. Do we have enough for this and this? Would be good. We have 11, 12 with this. Powering up, attacking 7. Plus these. Yeah. Should be good. What could they have? Yeah, do we go for it? They could have a lot of answers. Yeah, I think I go for it. It's risky, but going for lethal well, this does nothing, right? Only clears these. Soldier that no. No, 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 no. That's game. Yes. Yes. Which rank do we have? We are at number 14. Nice. Oh, number 11. Not the best hand, no card draw. Oh, I'm curious what number 11 is playing. Mirror match, presumably. Can shoot it, can bounce it, have the options. Maybe I should wait with the demon board because of bigger dragons. Yeah, I should have waited. It's better. Nice. heißt. Should I keep it? Nah, don't think so. Next term, this was this. They're going to play a dragon, maybe. No, not yet, maybe. So let's do this. Fading Hope can bounce a dragon. This can be copied to kill dragons, but it needs a lot more mana. Divide. Yes. Yeah. Played. Not what I wanted to see. Playing this means we do not have this up. How important is this? What are they going to do? Don't think we need to keep it up. If they're playing iteration, I can counter it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. What now? What is your next trick? Hotel, okay. Maybe they can counter one thing, but not two. Bounce, yes. Oh, we have two extra turns. Not bad. Or is there a wash away? No, another Fading Hope. Yeah. Not the best pressure we could have, but not bad, not bad. How do we start? Maybe with. Yeah, is this correct? Maybe, maybe not. Nice. Are we ditching it? We have, I think it's this. Come on. Not the best draws. Come on, Alrun's Epiphany. We need you. Not what I wanted to see. So now what? Nah. No, 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 no. Not the best draws in the world. Should I bounce it? Can we deny it? They have four cards. Maybe. Should I counter it? Do not think so. No, not another land. This is not good. How many lands did we draw? This game would be over with so many cards. Okay. Yep. Do not think this is enough yet. Leah. Okay. Leah's not enough to do anything. What can they can bounce one thing, I guess? Yeah, that's not doing it. Doing it. Ping. There you go. Number 11. Ha.